Hey guys, Logan here, great to see you and welcome to another video. Today I have a little short update for you all on the latest news on Battlefield 1. The first operation campaign is here and it's called Eastern Storm. You will find this in the operations menu. In the corner you see your progress towards the score goal. Just play the operations, Brusilov Offensive and the Red Tide to get your score. When you are done, your reward will be an operations battle pack. You seem to be able to complete this several times, so just go at it. Complete it as many times as you like. As from today, we have 13 days until the operation campaigns expires. Okay, that's operation campaigns, but we have some other news. To celebrate the release of the new Star Wars Battlefront 2 from DICE and EA, all players will be getting a new melee weapon. This is a melee weapon I've covered in a video previously, the Totokia War Club, in a Star Wars Battlefront 2 Celebration Battle Pack. All you need to do is to log in to Battlefield 1 starting November 8th and you will get it. Awesome! Okay, that's all I have for you right now. Very short update to keep you up to speed. Thank you so much for watching, I hope you have enjoyed the video. Make sure to click that subscribe button if you haven't done that already. Leave a thumbs up to support the channel and don't forget to leave your comment down below. I hope to see you in my next video. This is Logan signing out.